How to add a follow button to your Facebook profile. First, open your Facebook app and then go to your profile in the lower right portion of the screen. Then scroll down to select Settings and Privacy and click Settings. Once you're here, scroll down to Audience and Visibility and click Posts. Then click Who can see your future posts and change it to public. After that, go back to Audience and Visibility once again and this time select Followers and Public Content option. Then change everything to public. Make sure it is public. After that, let's go back to your profile again and we can double check it in your profile by clicking the three dots beside the edit profile. Select follow settings. And once again, make sure that it is public. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.